And breaking news, about 700 employees and the former employees of the Kingfisher Airlines now are writing to the Prime Minister. They're requesting his intervention in recovering all their dues.
We plan to send a letter to the Honorable Prime Minister of our country, putting a plight in front of him, requesting for help, a humanitarian angle. The plight of Kingfisher employees cannot be forgotten or left. It cannot be only the banks that the government can think of. It is a request to the government that you should consider us, the employees, also to be a part of any kind of settlement or a recovery whenever you plan to do so as per the law. We plan to file a petition in Supreme Court. For that, we require as many as Kingfisher Airline employees to come together to go and put our plea in front of the Honorable Supreme Court of India. It is a kind request to all the Kingfisher Airline employees. It doesn't matter whether you're still on the payrolls of Kingfisher Airlines or you're already working elsewhere. It is a kind request that please join our forum. The numbers will matter. It will make an impact. So please send an email on kfastaff@gmail.com. So that you can be a part of some actions that we have planned. Some of us have got together and we have initiated some actions to fight for our dues.
So that is what we are hearing from Captain Kedar Wagh. Also joining us, another former KFA employee, Anjan Deveshwar, on this broadcast. Mr. Deveshwar, many thanks for talking to us here on Times Now. Now that you're wanting to appeal to the Prime Minister, to President, obviously, you know, there's a sense of helplessness perhaps sinking in. Am I right in reading that, sir? So I'm not sure if you can hear me, but Mr. Anjan Deveshwar, if you can, now that you want to appeal to the Prime Minister, the President, is this a sense of helplessness, sir, that you're perhaps, you know, experiencing, considering that there is no word that is coming out on the employees that we've seen, if at all any, from Vijay Mallya himself, sir? All right, we are connecting to Mr. Anjan Deveshwar. Remember, we are getting you a lot of accounts of former KFA employees here on Times Now who are all speaking up. Just moments ago, we've also heard from Captain Kedar Wagh, who says that it's important now for the Prime Minister and the President to intervene. Because